Dumbbell, lateral raise. Stand up, with your legs slightly bent and your torso straight. Arms along your sides, with the elbows slightly bent. The dumbbells are aligned vertically with the shoulders. Without changing the elbow angle and keeping the torso straight, lift the dumbbells until they reach shoulder level. Stopping the dumbbells at shoulder height, you will avoid shifting the workload onto other muscle groups. Return to the starting position. Dumbbell front raise. Starting position. Muscle contraction. End of exercise. Muscles involved. Breathing. Bent over, lateral raises, on incline bench. Barbell, upright, row. Standing with your torso straight. Separate your legs to shoulder width. Take hold of the barbell with your hands farther apart than your legs. Lift the barbell, bringing it to the height of your chest and lining up your elbows with your shoulders. Keep your torso straight during the exercise. Return to the starting position. Alternating hammer curls. Stand up, with your legs slightly bent, to offload the weight of the dumbbells onto your legs, and so as not to overload your spine. Keep your back straight. Keep your arms next to your sides, gripping the dumbbells, in a neutral position. Flex your forearm, keeping your elbow as still as possible. Lower your forearm slowly back to the starting position, and repeat the action with the other arm. Common mistakes. 1. Cheating by arching your back backwards to facilitate the start of the action. 2. Moving your elbow forwards during flexion. Concentration, curl. Sit down on a bench. Curve your torso slightly forward and lean your elbow on your knee. Your arm is completely extended. Bend your forearm, bringing it near your biceps. Return to the starting position, fully stretching out your arm. Alternating curls. Stand up, with your legs spread to the width of your shoulders. Hold your torso straight. Stretch your arms completely along your sides. Keeping your arm and shoulder immobile, bend your forearm. While doing this, your elbow must remain motionless. To avoid involving the front shoulder muscles and isolate the workload on the biceps, Return to the starting position and perform the same movements with the other arm. Double extension. Stand up with your torso straight and legs slightly bent. Lift your arms vertically and turn your elbows forward. Bend your elbows slightly so that the dumbbells are at the behind the axis of the torso and of the arms. Descend backwards with the dumbbells, being careful that your elbows do not move outwards. Return to the starting position. Dumbbells triceps extensions. Sit and hold a dumbbell in one hand with a natural grip. Place arm vertically, but not completely outstretched. Flex the forearm in order to bring the weight behind the head. Your elbow should not exceed a 90 degrees angle. Return to starting position. Common mistakes. 1. Moving the arm from the vertical line to the outside. To avoid this error, you can help the extending arm with the hand of the opposite arm. 2. Flexing at the forearm more than 90 degrees compared to the elbow. 3. Bench presses. Lie face up on a horizontal bench, with buttocks on the bench and feet flat on the ground. Grasp the barbell with an overhand grip wider than shoulder width. Inhale and lower the bar to the chest with a controlled movement. Extend the arms and exhale at the end of the effort. If you have back problems or want to isolate the pectorals, perform the extension with the legs raised. Wrist curls with barbell.